We begin this evening with news that even tighter water restrictions have been imposed on residents in sections of the corporate area. The National Water Commission, NWC, issued a revised schedule to residents in the Papine to Mona area of St. Andrew for the supply of the commodity. The measures come amidst the worsening drought conditions. The NWC says there's been a significant decline in the inflows to the Hope Water Supply System and Mona Reservoir, with approximately 32% of its storage capacity. The NWC says the low production volumes have resulted in limited or no service to several communities during the initial schedule. Now, as a result, the commission has imposed a new schedule which will ensure that each community receives some level of service. Residents are therefore being encouraged to observe the new service times and to store water for use during the periods of outage. The communities will be supplied from 4 a.m. to 6 p.m. Hope Pastures will receive water on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Gordontown on Tuesdays and Fridays. Mona Heights on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Sundays.